In the world of competitive sailing, the most dangerous race is the Vendeé Globe. Every 4 years, an elite group of sailors endeavour to sail single-handed in a circumnavigation of the planet through the most perilous conditions imaginable.
Risk is about pushing the boundaries. You know, you've got to go to the edge. You know, if you're not living there, if you're not testing, if you're not pushing the boundaries, you're not living. And if society calls me mad, well, so be it. I can't change that. If I didn't do it, and I go another 10 or 20 years, I'd really be mad with myself for not doing it.
Luckily for Galway man Enda, dubbed the Unsinkable Entrepreneur, his strategy of embracing risk have provided the means for this businessman to follow his dreams.
I made the decision to get the boat at 1 a.m, because if I thought about it in the light of day, I might not do it.
I don't feel scared because it's he wouldn't be living if he weren't doing that kind of thing. It's just not how he lives, you know. That's him living. Yeah, so it's who he is.
Yeah, I am very worried. I think if not to be worried would be a bit unrealistic.
It's magic to be in the Vendeé Globe. It's a dream come true. And I can't believe I'm actually doing it. Help!
Isolation is very different to loneliness. And I think the ocean teaches you that. It teaches you to cope. It teaches you to live. It's not necessarily for everyone, but for me, it did drive that message home.
Another 3 months of this.
Hey! Happy New Year!
This is my firm New Year resolution. Enda, go forward. And please, take less risk.
Save the ship if I can. The whole world has been turned upside down, and my big focus now is to get to safety.
I was just devastated. I just went to bed for a few hours and slept, and I cried. But after about 3 days ashore, I knew. I didn't say it to anybody, but I knew.